आपके अपनों के लिए हानिकारक है।
We should not smoke because it can cause lung cancer and it can ruin our economic condition as well as our health conditions.
While smoking provides people with temporary pleasure, it leaves them with numerous illnesses and problems. And the most shocking part is that it's voluntary. People are voluntarily putting their and their loved ones' lives at risk for momentary pleasure.
Quitting smoking is difficult, but a doctor can help you make a plan. Ask them for advice. There are both short and long-term benefits for quitting smoking. Since smoking affects every body system, finding a way to quit is the most important step you can take to live longer and a happier life.
Previously mentioned are just the impacts of cigarettes on an individual. Take a minute and think about what it does to the environment and to the society. How can someone possibly choose 5 seconds of pleasure over all this?
We are here to give you a message through this video. Smoking is never the solution and it never has been. Smoking is a fatal addiction and the more one does it, the harder it is to quit. The choice is yours. Momentary pleasure or a healthy lifestyle. What's your pick?